Xbox on Snap. Checking. There we go. And we're back.
The Alcom building should be easy to get into. I've marked a data sluice on your beat. Connect it using that glove of yours, and I'll unload it from here.
So, Plastic, what's the beat?
Hey, Noah. Can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough.
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Then let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Trade, just so you know.
That's actually so filthy. I love that new gadget you got. It's off the chain.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Unistat to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Unistat spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Unistat. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why Krugersec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Amistad agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
Doom, doom. Oh, wait, what's this?
This wasn't supposed to happen, Mother. He promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did? You're explicitly you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
Oh my god, I barely missed my little corner and the game's over. Whoa, that was not there. I'm down.
Connecting.
Yes. Here we go, and
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest to one is a few floors down.
Faith, Chris and dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Get in there.
And so I'm forced to rule out that option. Maybe I...
Did you eat?
I had breakfast.
That was 9 hours ago, Erica.
9 hours? Damn. Sorry, I'm so close. It's like the answer is there. If I could just... How are the girls?
I took them over to Noah. It's just you and me.
Switch.
Oh shit, heavy melee. I can't kick him to the side of the head anymore. Yep. Ooh, I got slapped. That's what I thought. Sit your booty down. Where am I supposed to go? To go somewhere?
where you are.
All of a sudden, the ground just randomly fell. There was just no ground. How was I supposed to know that? The way they have the gaps in this game are retarded. Sometimes the gaps just don't even make sense. It's like, oh, we have no ground. Don't know where to run. Oh, I'm gonna die. Run, Kasha. What the fuck? I hit the button, it doesn't work. This is retarded. Oh my god. The button on the and there's like nothing. This is retarded. This is so retarded. Fuck this game! Go over the fucking gap! You stupid game! I'm gonna sit here and get blasted because the game won't let me go over a single ass gap. Pipe. Nope, I can't go over the pipe. Pipe's too big. That makes sense. Not in the slightest. I'm gonna just die in here for no reason. There's nowhere else to go out of here. I was about to say, it's retarded. There's nowhere to run over here. Huh? Oh my gosh. Go under, please. Please go under. What is the character doing? I can't even figure out where to run because there's nowhere to run in this game. Oh, I remember this. This is where I got stuck last time. Please turn back and go through this door. Nope. That would make too much sense. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Everywhere is a dead end in this area. This is retarded. Just die, stupid fucking character. Fuck this game. There's nowhere to run. I'm sitting here running into walls, into walls, into walls. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Stupid ass game. What the fuck? I thought it was Mirror's Edge. I thought you were supposed to be able to fucking run on the edge, but when there's no buildings, I can't do shit, nigga. God. And they're gonna start me right here. Right in the gayest fucking area. There's nothing but buildings and bullshit. I'll run the Kruger Sec where? Nope, 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 nope. I'm already stuck. Where am I supposed to go? Get blasted to die. Guaranteed die. Peace out, character. Go somewhere, please. Thank you. That's so much easier this time. Than running into wall, running into wall. Renovation goes off. You don't know what to do because everything looks the same. Like, why does the renovation even go off? That's so stupid. Like, there has to be an option that says renovation all the time. That's so frustrating. I'm so frustrated running into the same like two walls because you don't know where to go. This area sucks ass. I don't like this area at all. Where am I supposed to go? Runner vision stopped going offline for no reason. What the fuck are you? Just gonna sit there for no reason. You deserve a kick to the face. What's this? Okay. Okay, just don't even run for no reason. She just starts running for no reason now. It's so frustrating. Am I going the right way? Where am I going? Guess I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, you gotta go back to home base to talk about the state of you. Do not have time for you. She used to go down this really fast. Yeah. This is the weakest part in the game. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Jump off the ladder! Why are things so hard to do sometimes? Can't hit my face with that. I hate the physics in this game, because sometimes she runs perfectly, other times you try to run and she's stupid. Like, I don't understand. Don't grab the ladder that's there. That'd be too, that would make too much sense. I'd be really mad if I ran all the way over here for no reason. I'm almost 90% sure I ran over here for no reason.
Didn't know that about you? A lot of energy in that kid.
Stop. Just stop. It is a part of the contract
between. Well, I ran over here for no reason. That's cool. Get me to the fucking missions.
Hey, breaking policies grounds for contract
Did you just come here to crush my self-esteem, or you have some actual work?
Shit talker. He's heated.
I'm up. Good. Word is Kruger Arms are developing a new type of drone sensor chip. I'm thinking we should grab one for ourselves, but there's a question of where they keep it.
Somewhere in Kruger Arms, maybe?
You're all wits today, huh? I had a guy working there who promised he'd sell me some docs with the info, but now he's reneging on the deal. So I figured you could just break into his place and grab the...
Oh, he can't be reneging, sure. Man.
Shouldn't be a problem.
What is this, spades?
I'm sending his address. It's not far from...
You can't be reneging in spades, son. Shut the hell up. Don't paint that. Don't paint it. Don't paint it. Don't do it.
We should do this before they put the drone on the streets.
Don't do it.
My painting is coming along. Maybe I'll be done the next time we meet.
You just like double fall for no reason.
Said this sensor chip is a real game changer. But I guess he got scared of being found out. Hopefully he'll still have those docs at home.
Where am I supposed to go? I hate this game when it does weird shit. I really don't appreciate this game whenever it turns off. It's by far the most annoying thing in the game. The whole point of being a fast runner is to always know where you're going.
All right, it's off.
Good. The guy lives on the top floor.
When it goes off for no reason, that's so stupid. Like, why would you want to play this game with the runner vision off? It's so stupid.
Quite a jump. I'm on his balcony, but I can't get in from here.
Try the roof.
I got them. Time to...
When I show up... I told him the deal was off. You're forcing me to call for backup.
The guy just showed up.
I told him I'm done being Sub-Zero. What the hell? Oh my god, I hate this game. Why can't I get the fuck out of places? Like, really easy. They make it so hard sometimes. I told him I was done being Sub-Zero.
Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got. Guess he called his friends. Better stay out of sight for a while, Pete.
I quit being Sub-Zero. I don't know when to play this game no more. That's basically what he said. Supposed to go. Run the vision, do your job. Flash drive. What if he dropped that? I would have been falling to the ground.
That new sensor chip spells trouble.
Am I thinking too?
Seems they're working on a new drone in the labs department at Kruger Arms. Maybe we could snatch the chip from there.
You mean maybe I could snatch one?
Yeah, you know, I would, if I could.
Never mind. I'll do it.
Great. I'll stay with you on comms.
Oh my gosh, come on, character. You're so frustrating. Like, why do I even play this game sometimes? When I get stuck on stupid things that I don't know what's supposed to do. Must have destroyed this already, right? Yeah.
I'm there.
Good. See if you can find a way inside.
Found a note. It says the chip has been installed on a drone in the demo room.
That's a few floors up. Find an elevator.
She shouldn't be here. Moving will hurt you. Have your back.
She shouldn't be.
I love beating them niggas up. Those fake ass sub-zeros. Everyone else is just watching this crazy ass drone.
I got the kit. I'll give it to you later.
No rush. Just the fact that Kruger Arms lost it, you caused them a lot of trouble. You're the best, Faith.
Oh, don't gush.
Take my foot to your face.
Thank you.
Look at that letter. Looked like it was something I was supposed to do. And then it disappeared now. What the hell? What is this loading bar? What am I loading? Okay, I just get there and the mission disappears. That's cool. Where am I supposed to go right now? This is so frustrating. I hate this area. It's like the worst area in the game. The blue Sub-Zero Matrix area. Oh shoot, got what's up by somebody. Yeah, this game is basically exactly like one mall built. It's basically exactly like one. I don't know if I'm tripping and my mechanics are bad or what, but it definitely feels weird when I try to climb shit and I be fucking up. I don't remember fucking up as much as in one, but I could be tripping.
signs of a great intrusion, but I can't see by who. They're good. It's concentrated to anchor and the area around the Baba Mall. For now, they're disabling automatic emergency systems.
Is it on the stand?
Nah. It's coming from somewhere within this city.
I guess we'll find out in time.
Faith, try to get in through one of the cooling fans and make your way to the CCU at the top. Connect your beat link to it, and I'll do the rest. And don't trigger sensors. Oh, and CCU means Central Command Unit. Not that you care, but it does.
Connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Well, what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic? Whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
This game really sucks when you can't use Runner Vision, I'm telling you right now. Climbing up the ladder. I hate puzzles. I just want to do work. You guys are stopping me from doing work. I don't like this being stopped.
Okay. Krugersek is responding to some sort of activity near the Baba Mall. A general call. I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
Oh, this one's gonna be a bitch. Ooh! Making it like a pro. Oh, get the fuck up, you stupid bitch! She's like, I'm gonna fall now. I don't got time to be falling. Okay, there we go. Went to the side. She be falling for no reason sometimes. Whew, I made it.